Well, hi, I'm Miki Barber. I'm a Nike sprinter for the U.S. I run the 100 and 200 meter dash. This year, my season best would be 11.14 seconds, and I got fourth at the U.S. National Championships, and I made the indoor world team for the 60 meter dash. My season's been going pretty well. My new coaching trainer, Lashinda Demus, and I train with Lashinda Demus and Christine Spence, and they're 400 meter hurdlers. This year has been a good build-up year for me. Last year I was injured, pulled my hamstring about 4 times, so I'm just blessed and happy to be back and running again. And I'm looking forward to going overseas in August. I don't have any meets confirmed yet, but I'm just gonna keep my fingers crossed and hope that I go sub-11 this year. So I'm very happy, and thankful, and I just have good spirits and hope for the best. And that's all I want to do, is just run under 11 seconds this year, and hopefully I can get into some meets, because there's not really many meets left and there's no championship year this year. So this year's a time to work on my form and to get better and get strong again to prepare me for next year's World Championships.
Hey, this is Lashinda Demus, U.S. champion 100 meter hurdles. I recently am ranked number one in the world, ahead in the Diamond League that's going on right now. I'm running in Monaco on July 22nd. If I win, this will be my fifth win, and on to Zurich, Switzerland, and that's the Diamond League Championships, and to win overall and come out with this number one ranking in the world. You can follow me on Twitter, www.twitter.com/LashindaDemus, or Facebook, Lashinda Demus, Road to Gold, London 2012. Come and check me out.